We're here today at the DSPCA to help support them in the wonderful work that they do here at their centre. I think it's really important to get out into the community. We all work really hard at Storyful, but it's really important to take time out, be together and give back to the community, and where better to do that?
The main challenges, I suppose, would be like animals come in, they take time to get better. They will see a vet straight away. They see the vet teams, their treatment plans will be decided upon. And it's space is always at a minimum here. So we try to get them into homes as quick as we physically can, because we only have a limited amount of space. So we want to help as many animals that are out there that need us as possible. So we need people up here basically to come and meet with us and adopt the animals so we can actually take more animals into the shelter and care for them. Funding, yes, is always a challenge. We rely heavily on the public and our donors to donate and support the work that we do here. We do have our fundraising events as well that help. We have the commercial side of the DSPCA, which is our vet clinic and our boarding facility. So, you know, members of their businesses as such, which support the main shelter operations. So the more people that use those facilities as well, the more income that will be generated there. Basically, I suppose the help and the support that we get is in two or three different ways. It can be financial, it can be through bodies as such, so people coming up and helping and volunteering for the day, helping walk the animals, helping clean up or clean out the kennels and the pods, and exercising the animals. So that, in a way, we need sponsorship as well. So we have our corporate sponsors who help us in many ways as well. So they would support us through our food program. They provide food for the shelter animals as well. And you know, there's companies that come on board and help us in those different ways as well. So it's a busy department. The beautiful part of it is that we get to see the animals come in. They come in via the inspectors, or they're stray or abandoned, or they've been badly treated. We get them better and we basically find them new homes. So it's a lovely journey to see them come in a bad way, basically physically and mentally, in a lot of the time. And then we are the ones that get to place them into the new homes. So it's a very satisfying job, I have to say.